Hell, looks like you're getting some fine work done down there. Why don't you take... Oh, hey. Well, are you enjoying that there coffee? Maybe. I did just ask you a question. It's just a simple question out of politeness, but I would still respect an answer. Just a simple yes or no, are you enjoying that there coffee? Yeah, well... Anyway, I just thought I'd let you know that drinks actually aren't allowed in the office. They sort of covered that in the mandatory anti-external sustenance seminars that we have to go to twice a week. I'm sure you've been there, but in case you forgot, they definitely don't allow drinks, so I would definitely highly recommend putting that away before the boss sees you drinking it. Yeah. Anyway, don't say I didn't warn you.
Seriously? You made me use the force pickup button? Yeah, this is your boss speaking, and I've had several complaints about your work output, and honestly, I was gonna try to make a good case for you, but I can see on the security cams that you're breaking our number one rule. No coffee at the desk. So I'm gonna need you to put that cup down and get back to work. Do you understand? Whoa. Seriously, stop drinking that. No. Do you even know what you've done?